I'm not sure what to do next. I've never gotten this far before.
Doing okay, James? Just woke up from a nap. Having seizure activity. I'm just trying to document this here. Oops. Put the light too close to him. Okay, honey. Oh. Okay, honey. You're okay. All right. All right. They're interesting seizures. He'll like, his head will drop and then he'll come right out of them real quickly. I think they're called atonic. Kind of concerns me because I don't like seeing different seizures emerge, you know? It's all right, buddy. And of course the challenge is, you know, always, my gosh, I think I spent 7 hours today on the internet researching seizures again and epilepsy and, you know, cortical irritability, temporal lobes, occipital lobes, frontal lobe, nocturnal frontal lobe, there we go again. Yep, see, there it just drops. Weird. Okay, so now that's not good, right? Dropping into the pillow here. That is definitely not good. Okay, honey, let's move that out of the way. That's it. And it amazes me that he regains his composure so quickly. So I think from what I remember studying about different types of seizures is that what I'm looking at here is appears to be atonic because they're quick and then he recovers quickly. But that drop like that, where he just like goes face first, it's so scary. Especially if you were in a standing position, that would be really, you'd really have to have your hand on him. You'd have to stand behind him and physically hold him so he wouldn't fall on the floor. And I think from what I remember, the research for atonic. I'm trying to get him to the seat. I'm just afraid to walk him because he keeps having more seizure activity. Come on, let's go. Well, you are happy now, James. Good job. Okay, so Jamie, after his seizure activity, sitting quietly with the family while we eat. And